Right now we're in the lock, little Balaka. Back blue, double B's, you feel me? Bring y'all where I'm from, man. This is where I grew up at. Lived over here like 16 years. I done seen the most. This is where that music come from. That's why y'all feel me, how y'all feel me.
This a table for the G's, this a table for the fam. If they ever disrespect, then you better let it blam. Had to cut a couple off, cause they didn't understand.
I started making music probably like just playing with it, trying to, you know, bored in the crib. So I got on the computer, like probably like 10th grade, 9th grade, one of them. Just recording myself, you feel me, on a little karaoke mic for a PlayStation 2. I got it with a game and all. So I'm like, man, I just wanna rap. See how this sound.
Rock bottom, blues boy, the hustle, I got used to it.
That's what it is. I just kept it going. Like, over time, I just got better and better. Nobody was really bumping my music, but my homeboys who I made listen to it when you came to my house. And like my peoples who every time they got in my car, they heard it. And then that's how that happened. I just kept it going. Like, I got like an older vibe. A lot of people tell me I had like an old man. I got an old soul. I'm too young to have like an old soul. But like, I listen to a lot of just old school music. So I mixed the Miami with some old school music. And that's how it happened. That's like my style, I guess. I don't want to call it rap. I don't want to call it R&B. It's my sauce. However I'm coming that day. Shit, I met Berg through my dog 4-3, man, my homeboy. I used to like, every time I got in the whip with him, I used to put on music. Like I say, I ride with you, you get in my whip, I'm putting on my shit. So we ride, he bumped, he like, damn, boy, this shit hard. So he knew Berg already. Like, they was already vibing. I met him at FloMo, Florida Memorial. So he just like, was like, hey, bro, I'm going to tell Berg about you, man. Come to the store. Come fuck with him. And I'm like, man, that man don't want to hear my shit. You feel me? Why would I come to the store? So I end up just coming one day. You feel me? I'm in the store. We vibing, smoking, whatever. Boom. Hey, I put on my music. I'm going to put on my music. So Berg came out the back when he heard the song. He was like, damn, what that is, Jit? Play that again. And I played it again. He was like, hey, shit, what you do? Who you with? Like, asking me all this stuff. So I'm like, shit, I'm vibing. I'm holo. I just be recording from time to time. And he was like, hey, come get my number. And we linked up at a club. And then, like, the next day, he told me come to the stool. And I've been here ever since.
Pray the phone never start ringing while I'm chasing this money. I say the lifestyle crazy, they'll never take it from me. Yeah. I think I got enough game to last a lifetime. For these lanes, it'll probably take a lifetime. Built my own lane, I live a super crazy lifestyle. Built my own lane, I live a super crazy lifestyle.
When I make music, like most of the time, because I record myself. So I bring the mic inside the room and I like play the beats, catch a little vibe. Probably listen to it, get up. I might even start dancing just to get the vibe, you feel me? And once I get it, I just record, I punch in. I don't never really write it down because, like, when I write it down, it don't give me that same feeling because it feel like I'm reading it, which I am. And I don't want it to sound like that when somebody else hear it. I wanted to, like, touch them, how it's touching me when I'm saying it, you feel me?
Yeah, this is my favorite right now.
I'm saying never let that bread get involved in your loyalty. Never let these bras lead you to go and question me. Ever got a plate and if you don't, we'll split that. Then find out how to flip that. This a table for the G's, this a table for the fam. If they ever disrespect, then you better let it blam. Had to cut a couple off cause they didn't understand that it's mob over everything, do it for the fam.
Did I name this one Family Table, you feel me? It's like, I'm basically on here telling me and my dogs we at the round table right now that it's time to boss up. We can't be out here playing, you feel me? It's like, and that is all about family. That's why I'm thinking about putting this on the intro, like, to set it off. Like, all right, this is what we here for. We all gather here to do this. And let's get it to the movie.
Nobody pushing over me in the game, taking over next tail Motorola.
Right now, my biggest song is Scared. A song called Scared. I just man, I don't know how that, like, I don't even know how it got big this fast. I don't know what happened, but all I did, record the song myself, got in the car with my homeboy and played the song. I'm gonna play my song.
I wanna spend my life, with somebody like you.
He just kept playing it too. Then his homeboy, homegirl kept playing it and just went crazy. Like, it's getting played in strip clubs, weddings, all type of little crazy stuff. So I got that. I got Blues Boy, which I put, like, that's where I'm from, you feel me? So I had to make a song about that, and that's crazy. Popping, crazy. Like, I met some dudes out in Denver. We shot a video out there for that. Like, I don't know if that helped it, but that's crazy. The Double XL thing was crazy. Like, I ain't really even know nothing about it. I just, like, cause I was asleep, man. I'd be in the store all night till like 4. So when I get home, I sleep till like 1. So when I woke up, my phone was just ringing, texting, tagging me, like, boy, you on that Double XL vibe? I'm like, what y'all talking about? So I get on my gram, and I'm seeing the stuff on the timeline, then I'm seeing my messages. I'm like, damn, boy, I'm on Double XL. That radio, man, for a long time, people in Miami was like, not getting played on the radio. I don't know who opened the door for that, but see, when I heard mine on the radio, I first did a contest. They put me in like a top five songs of the month in Miami or something. And I was in the contest. And ever since the contest, they've been playing me on 99 Jam, 103.5. It's just like, okay. I guess, like, I don't really listen to the radio, though. I'm going to keep it G. I don't listen to the radio. But for the people that do, they tell me, dang, I heard you on the radio. Like, my old girl, my mama, she said she heard me on the radio. And I'm like, that's lit.
Hey, take a picture when you see the real. Hey, show me love when you see the real. Hey, hold it down because you know it's real. Yeah, hold it down because you know it's real.
When you put in that work for something, man, and you see the results for it, you just happy. You happy for yourself. You like, damn, I accomplished something. I did something. You feel me? So, like, I'm just going with it right now. I ain't really happy yet, so I'm just going with it. I'm going to keep working so I know it's going to keep working.
Look. I'm living life every night. Dodging life, this my life. Every day I'm on the move. I kept it real so I can't lose. My mama told me stay in school, but I be leaving for the school. I be leaving for that paper. No, she mad, but she won't say it. Telling me to chill, she screaming, stay up out these streets. But if I lose to the hustle, then baby girl, I can't sleep.
That HBCU 2 next, man. You feel me? I've been working on that probably for the last, like, that in real life, which just dropped. I've been working on them two for the last, like, 6 months. So, you feel me? I really took my time with that, you feel me? Hands on with that. Always hands on, but I really like took my time with that. So HBCU 2 coming out. More merch, you feel me? More shows. I'm on the road. I'm moving. That's how I'm coming this year, man.
I wanna spend my life with somebody like you. Somebody like you. Scared to get a touch. People get hurt like that. I don't wanna hurt like that. Girl, you gotta have my back. Lord, I'ma take a chance. Been a dog all my life, think it's time I change. Yeah, I had a couple dimes, I don't need that change. I just smile when I see you, do you find that strange? I just did some shots, baby, that's why I keep calling. All on FaceTime, and you gotta show me now, don't waste time. I'm feeling lucky right now, baby, hey now.
Hey, I wanna pull up on you. See your location, girl, I'm on the move. I can make a stop, baby, do you need some food? Girl, I know you like to eat, I do too. Baby, climb on top, ride or die. Let's take over the world, baby, you and I. I never lie to you, girl, that's too much thinking. Baby, flow with the boy and don't keep no secrets. Lord, I wanna spend my life.
Hey, hey, with somebody like you.
Good for me, I want good for you. That's how I'm coming. Mark forever.